some different notebooks that I own. This is a new purchase. I just got this the other day. Suti sketchbook. It's yellow and it's this like kind of canvas linen feel to it. This is a watercolor sketchbook specifically. And I got this from Ruby Mountain Paints. I will link this in the description box. They sell handmade watercolor paints. I also bought a little set of watercolors as well. This one was on sale, and they have some newer versions of this sketchbook too, but I just thought this was beautiful. I can't wait to use it. These are made in India. But you can see it's 100% cotton watercolor paper. It's got this nice kind of binding here that makes it lay flat really easily for your painting.
These were my favorite books as a kid. Some of my favorite books as a kid. This is, of course, One Fish, Two Fish, Red Fish, Blue Fish. And it just got Actually, remember.